down below is going to be 90s kid outfit ideas for Halloween or just whenever if you want to dress totally cool like a 90s kid. So I went back and looked at a bunch of my old pictures and like Mary-Kate and Ashley and a bunch of like 90s pictures and put together some outfits. These are not exact replica outfits. This is just kind of like my little twist on 90s outfits. And I absolutely love these outfits. I hope you guys do too. If you have any other ideas or if you recreate any of these outfits for Halloween or anything, let me know by tweeting me or sending me a picture on Instagram. And as I said, these outfits can be worn as Halloween outfits, but you might have to be like, oh, hey, I'm a 90s kid, because people may not know. I mean, they might know if they're cool enough to just pick up and be like, oh, she's a 90s kid. But yeah. I just figured I would include this video with my Halloween videos because I wanted to do a video like this and I just had like a lot of fun recreating them, as I said. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you do, be sure to give it a big thumbs up, and if you were born in the 90s or if you wish you were born in the 90s, be sure to give this video a thumbs up too. If you're new to my channel, be sure to hit that subscribe button down below. I hope you all enjoy the video and my 90s music playlist that I play during this, because I think I'm playing one. If I'm not, then I sound really stupid right now. But I will see you in my next video. Bye! Peace out.
Kids on the block had a bunch of hits. Chinese food makes me sick, and I think it's fly when girls stop by for the summer, for the summer. I like girls that wear Abercrombie and Fitch. I'd take her if I had one wish, but she's been gone since that summer, since that summer. Hip-hop mama, they speak in span. Met you one summer and it all began. You're the best girl that I ever did see.